Welcome back to our YouTube channel for today's quick and easy Halloween face painting tutorial. Simone is creating this mummy design. First up is a bit of black face paint. This is the Essential Black by Diamond Effects to create a black eye with, and also a bit of black just next to the mouth. Once that is on there, we continue to the Split Cake by Diamond Effects. So this one is called Aquamania. It is a very interesting split cake with gold, metallic white, brown and a teal kind of color in there. And as you can see, when you put them on the skin like this, you really get the feel of a mummy. So once all of those lines are on there, we continue to a filbert brush and the white by Diamond Effects to create some teeth for our mummy. And once those teeth are on there, we continue to black, also by Diamond Effects, to create an outline for all of our mummy's bandages. So you can kind of roughly outline these, as our mummy has been a mummy for a long time. Those lines wouldn't look as clean and nice as when you would just have put a band-aid on a wound you have. An outline in black for the teeth. And smudging that black a bit with your finger. Then we are back to the white for a few highlights on those bandages. And of course our mummy needs some blood as well. So the color Simone chose is the red by Maron Paradise. By just putting a bit of red on the skin and then smudging it with your fingers, you get a bloody effect, which makes this look extra cool for kids. And with the blood, our mummy face paint for today is done. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to stay tuned on all our videos.